Tumbled.
Tumbled, hand done in small batches, packed with bold flavor.
Now, these pretzels come to us from Altoona, Pennsylvania. When I worked there in news over 30 years ago, the TV station was right beside a pretzel factory.
Oh, wow.
I'd come to work in the morning and could smell fresh baked pretzels coming out of the ovens. It smelled so good. Oh my word, I would stand in the freezing cold in the parking lot and just smell the pretzels. They'd be like, David, you're late for work. I don't care. This is phenomenal. So the pretzels come from Altoona, and then they are tumbled with this seasoning. Now you're getting five flavors.
Five.
First, this is Jesse Holiva. Jesse is a member of our Pop Daddy team,
yes.
And I would love for you to walk through the flavors because
let's
I know Mr. Neumeier is going to come out and sample some, if not all.
So
all right,
good.
Now let's go through the flavors real quickly.
Okay, so we've got the yellow mustard, which you typically don't see in a pretzel stick. It's always the honey mustard, so the delicious yellow mustard. Think like your favorite hot dog. We've got the garlic parmesan. If you love garlic bread, this is that in pretzel form. And that's, by the way, the first one that started the whole collection. We've got cinnamon sugar. Okay, this is like a churro with a little bit of like a butteriness to it. Beer cheese. This is like going to that micro brew and having that awesome appetizer of the pretzel with the cheese. And then we've got the dill pickle. So good, packed with flavor.
Now, we don't ordinarily do a one-time only value with an auto delivery, but this one has an auto delivery attached. So you can lock in the price for 1 year. You're not locked in, but the price is. Now,
so
$29.98 is what you're gonna pay for a set of five of these. If you decide you want them to keep coming on a regular basis, you can do the auto delivery and get them delivered on a regular basis around the clock for a year every 60 days. Mr. Neumeier, is there a flavor that that is calling to you?
Yeah, the beer flavor.
I'm
the father of two boys in their early 20s, so beer's a requirement. They love these.
Right here.
But the key is actually what's on the inside. Like, what are we seeing here, right?
Okay, so we said if these are pretzels from Altoona, Pennsylvania, where the best pretzels come from, but look at the end of that.
What's going on there?
We call this our broken end, and when it's tossed in the flavor, it really lets the flavor penetrate, get in there, and that's what makes the difference with these. So they're hand done in Michigan, but the pretzels are sourced where the best pretzels come from. And by the way, this is a family business, started out of love. A family member made these. They were such a hit that they said, let's add this
to
our snacking.
How tangy is that deli mustard?
Oh, it's fantastic. I'm telling you.
The beer cheese.
Plus the yellow mustard.
Oh yeah, the mustard together.
I'm just saying,
together.
With just like a cold beer, anybody who watched the Final Four.
This is fun. Even though my Tar Heels were not in the Final Four.
Real cheese. So much fun.
And what about, David, what about the charcuterie board? When you put this out and you have really
different flavors
of pretzels?
My rule with charcuterie board
experience.
Is leave no empty spaces. Clean your pantry, your fridge out, and just fill it full. Now, on this charcuterie board, we have all kinds of things. We have buffalo chicken dip. We have little shot glasses full of pretzel sticks.
Pretzel sticks, and that way you can kind of pick and choose, do your pairing, try your different flavors. Your guests have never had anything like this.
Well,
so different.
Rick, try the dill pickle and the yellow mustard
together.
Here's
the dill.
Oh, no. I don't even know if that's legal. Can you combine them at the same time? I'm not sure.
That's like cookout heaven right there.
It's like dill pickle and mustard.
Resealable bags, by the way.
And you won't need those resealable bags as you'll finish these.
Can I tell you, too, when you taste the dill pickle, you taste dill pickle.
Right?
Not some sort of artificial, like, other component of it. You taste the real yellow mustard. So the flavors combine wonderfully.
Now, how many of these are left to go around? 3,800 left to go around. They're brand new today. The brand is not new, but the offer is brand new.
Yeah.
And we're super excited to offer auto delivery on this one-time only value. So if you want to keep saving money and have it just continue to arrive at your doorstep, then we can help you do that. If you decide that you have too many pretzels and you want to stop the auto delivery, you may cancel it at any time.
Or
we shake hands and walk away. Or gift them.
Gift them, because the packaging is beautiful. I was thinking, you know, the beer cheese for Father's Day with some beer. The cinnamon sugar is just like a churro.
It's not overly sweet.
It's so good. David, how you were just saying, like, you know, you're going to eat the whole bag. Don't leave these on your counter unless you want everyone to eat them, because these have been on my counter every time my toddler walks by. He points. He will not take no for an answer.
That flavor, by the way, is throughout each and every one of the sticks.
Yeah.
Right? It's not only on the end. It's all throughout it. So it's really an enjoyable experience. Truly is. And hey, you got the charcuterie board, having some wine, having some beer, all these different ways to taste food. They right. take a commodity pretzel.
Or just a handful of these on a plate with a sandwich for lunch.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Delightful. Maybe a bag in your lap when you're watching your favorite show on TV or binge watching your favorite series.
And look at that. This is the yellow mustard. You don't typically see this in a pretzel stick.
Look how yellow that flavor. Is.
And look at the ends. We call this our broken ends.
So what does that mean?
You're not getting like little bits of pretzel, but the ends are unfinished. And that's on purpose because the flavor then penetrates when these are hand-tossed in small batches.
It's infused.
Thank you. Thank you. Exactly.
All right. So the five flavors are the beer cheese.
So good.
Cinnamon sugar.
Sweet.
Garlic parmesan. Yum.
Like garlic bread, but in pretzel form.
What if you're having a chicken parm sandwich for lunch the next day and you want to add a little something crunchy on the side?
Okay, literally best idea. I'm doing that.
And then dill pickle and then yellow mustard. These are all resealable bags. This is a one-time only value. Only available at this price until the end of our show.
Love.
Or
so good.
If it sells out, whichever comes first.
Yeah. So on a salad, right? Garlic parmesan.
Rub it up in soup.
You're going in soup. If I love to have a little crunch. Like you're going low carb, carb for a while, then all of a sudden, like you want to rob a pizza joint. Like I need something.
You'll run over someone for a pizza. Trust me, I know.
Right.
I need a little something. And I love the crunch.
Yeah.
And so it's actually going to be five that are going to be more savory and then one sweet. Is that
four savory, one sweet. You're getting five in total. These have been super trending on social media, and it's because it's such a flavor experience.
Every platform you turn on, these are everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody's talking about Pop Daddy.
Pop Daddy.
I will tell you that these are going very quickly. Auto delivery is a rarity with a one-time only value, so we're excited to be able to offer that. That's the beer cheese.
This is the beer cheese.
I have only 3,200 of these left. Give these a go. They are
so
lovely.
Good.
Your whole family will just go wackadoo for them.
They really will. I am telling you, such a flavor experience. Look at that, the broken ends there. That's going to give you that max flavor in there. Delicious crunch. These are baked, never fried. And what I want you to know, too, is a serving size is 30 pretzels and 150 calories or less. So it really is a nice, generous serving.
I mean, you grab a handful of these, throw them on a plate with a sandwich, grilled cheese, maybe.
Oh, yeah.
Chicken parm sandwich, that garlic parmesan. Mm. Or if you want to combine two flavors like the dill pickle and the mustard together.
That, to me, just like screams cookout, right? Like what you put on your burger or your hot dog. The cinnamon sugar is our top when it comes to sweet. We put it on ice cream. So good.
This is dill pickle and this is mustard together. Let me go.
This is part of the fun. When you get this home, you're going to just have such a good time.
So good.
These are not the typical pretzels. This is nothing like that you find out at the grocery store. This is special. This is unique. You're getting the resealable bag, and you don't have to choose the flavor. You get to try and experience all five.
Everybody is loving the one-time only value. Don't let this deal pass you by. More than 1,000 of these have now been spoken for. And many of you are choosing auto delivery. Remember, these ship every 60 days for 1 year. And you're going to get the same pack up, so just keep a good thing coming. Real quickly, what's the shelf life on these in the pantry?
These are 6 months.
6 months?
6 months.
They're not going to last 6 days.
They're not going to last, I'm telling you. You get these home, you enjoy them, your family's going to love them. Great for hosting gift, too.
Now, you're coming back with Cooper Street.
Mm-hmm.
We're looking forward to that. But in the meantime, stay on the line for Pop Daddy. It's 7.5-ounce bags, five of them. Hand-seasoned pretzel sticks in this variety pack, all coming your way with free shipping and handling. Mr. Domeyer, do you have something sugar-free coming up?
Well, we do indeed. Oh, I mentioned my mom.